How you doing, Ash?
I'm in a fucking world of pain and horror.
Oh, Lord. That is life.
Does he hear me?
Yeah,
or like...
I think if you spring, he...
I am...
I can't help you.
No one can help me. Okay.
I think you can walk.
Can I? I just can't run.
Yeah, if you sprint, you will. Through the puddles, maybe.
Okay. Yeah,
that
right.
Might be a thing.
That's probably fair.
Just gonna shut that.
No, you just gonna... Gonna close that then. Oh, why does he slam? Oh, because I didn't hold.
Yeah. Oh my god.
You reckon he's coming?
I can hear a door. I'm hearing things, man.
Can you look out? You're making this up.
There's a lot of noises going on in the background. Some of the pyramid heads outside. Scraping his sword. I'm not joking. So there's noises outside.
I think it's fine. What was that? So there's nothing in here. This is not the room we need. I came in here for batteries, apparently.
I mean, they help.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's walking. There's nothing. I can't.
I'm the one playing and you're hiding in your shirt right now. I can't see shit is my issue. Like, what am I looking at here?
Is that a rat?
I'm gonna use your peeky poos.
Oh, right. I'm not being very
stealth management systems.
Oh, come on. Have you listened... Oh my god, he did it again. Have you listened to, Starbomb's albums at all?
Nah. I can't listen to, parody things.
Yeah. Ah, fair enough. What did I watch on the other day? Something made me giggle.
To your right?
Okay. Where's somewhere to hide when I flip that shit?
Yeah, there's a locker behind you. Yeah.
Alright, sweet. Being snarled at this. I just love this, they do two songs, and it's like the, what are they called? Fuck. I can't think, I'm scared. The simple plots of, and they have, guests from, games and, explain their simple plot, and then, the joke is that they get, fucking, who's the first one? Final thing, they get Cloud, and it's supposed to be like, you know, it's all like, I'm the frog from Frogger across the street. And they're like, I'm fucking this, I do this, and then it's like, yeah, I'm Cloud, and then fucking proceeds to go on for 10 minutes, and it's just him stop, just fucking make it simple, and anyway. And they did a sequel song, and it's, oh my gosh. And it's like a Metal Gear Solid one.
So the generators are on.
So I've got to get back to that middle bit. Is it safe to leave?
I mean, I don't know what. I don't know what to expect. I don't know where you are.
I don't know what country this is. They did a Metal Gear one, and it's just got hi, I'm the spaceship from Galactica. I just shoot things, at all this, and then Metal Gear does his whole thing. And at the very end of the episode, the announcer's so pissed off that these guys keep coming on with their non-simple plots. And it's just like, you fucking sneak around and save the world. The end.
He's right.
So good. Hello? Is this the way?
I don't know, man.
Just bear with me.
I've lost my bearings.
Bear Grylls.
There.
Hello? Anyone in here? Hello? It's fine, I'm sure it's fine.
Fuck.
The tables have turned. This started off as me being terrified. Now it's,
Maybe it's juxtaposition. It shows what makes us shit.
Alright, let's, I did.
Oh, main breaker.
Oh.
Oh, I get the other gap.
What is that?
Something for you.
Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god.
I reckon you're okay.
Fucking Jesus shit balls Christ.
See, look, now what happened? Tables are turned. Now you're shitting, I'm having a good time.
Where did he go?
Oh my god, he saw me. Maybe he'll... Oh! Jesus fucking Christ! Left.
We're having a good time. Go left.
Left. The other left.
Okay, maybe not in there. Okay.
So. Oh, fucking...
I mean, Mitch has run out.
What is the fucking...
You lost him. Yeah, keep going. Yeah, you're doing good. Through the door,
What door? He hasn't seen me, has he? Oh, Blair.
Slam that shit, get out of there.
Zombie
timer.
Oh man, okay.
You did alright.
Fucking, oh, we're back here.
Yeah, that's what I meant. I'll just get out for a sec.
What, let him cool down?
Yeah, yeah, send him shit out, man.
Jesus Christ.
How you feeling?
Sweating. Whew. Alright, I think we're good.
Alright, I think I have a loose understanding of where to go.
Okay, lay it on me.
Alright, so go back and
hold on, I got documentos.
Okay. Get a...
Gotta document this shit, man.
So go left.
No.
Just follow him.
Follow... Okay, yeah, sure. Whew.
So, alright, I think there's only one dude down here. So when you get back into that main room,
mm-hmm.
I want you to go, like, right. Like, you go right around the thing upstairs.
Alright. Can I walk? Can I walk?
So now we know you can cop a few hits.
Okay.
And you can get away.
All right.
So. Yeah. Oh, okay. Maybe it is right. Yeah.
So where is old mate?
You need to go in there. I don't know where he is, but he's just lurking.
Crouch again. We're back to this being a stealth game. Snake.
Snake's Odyssey.
Assassin's Creed 9, the Templars of
Odyssey.
Metal Gear. Fucking.
This is Jamon.
Jamon's Odyssey. Is that it?
Nope,
that's a buff. I don't think this is it. Oh, yeah, this is it. Oh, you're a fucking wizard.
Right, okay. Oh my god.
No. Blair, I can't. Fuck!
I've
never seen me.
I've never heard you sound so genuine before. Blair, I can't. I know what you're trying to convey, but I've never heard it. So,
holy fuck! That was like real life. Like if I was in a room and that happened, shit would have happened.
You would have been leaking down your leg.
Are you so sure it's not? Sorry, it's on your couch.
No. I just cleaned this, man.
Ooh. Just another ghost. You're damn right. Oh, alright.
So I don't know what we're supposed to do now.
Well, I just aged a few years, okay. So get some slippers and
get some
retire.
Go get some post.
Alright, I'm going out.
Just leg it out. So straight ahead, pretty much.
Alright, so I can actually start it now, yeah.
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's that little cunt?
I don't know. Oh, okay, so maybe it is the main board. You're right.
Nah, I don't like the sounds.
I think it's just life, man. Life sounds around us.
But the splooshing.
He's get up there.
He's, oh, man, and then as soon as I do that, he's gonna be like, hello! So then I'm gonna leg it upstairs.
Oh, okay. There it is, yeah. And he's curious. Fuck him. Just fuck him. Left. Yep. Right.
Nice!
No, turn around.
Oh!
Left. Ah!
Oh.
Go back in.
Oh my god.
There's a crack in the wall.
Yeah. Oh yes, that's right.
Alright,
the old crack.
I can't remember. You have to go back to the...
I have no idea.
Security.
I haven't fought any further ahead than this.
Go left. Yeah, I think you gotta go back in that room where the big guy comes in.
It's nice to be back in a well-lit room.
I'm gonna just park my keys down on the seat. So I think you were supposed to be watching something, and then old mate turned the shit off.
What a dick.
Unlock main doors.
Oh! Okay.
Okay.
It's the Ouroboros!
Ouroboros?
It's the Ouroboros!
I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you
Oh,
God. Not yet.
Oh, God. It's old mate.
Much yet for you.
Father Franco.
Father Ted.
Will you see it? Can you?
What?
Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
What good in here? Oh, my God.
The
what?
Only way out of this place is the truth.
Oh no no, I don't like that.
Okay.
Well, this is different.
Getting places. Doing things real big.
I've never gotten this far, I don't think. I don't remember this at all though.
Yeah. I think that's the first chapter, my friend.
Really? We fucking nailed it. Game over. Cha-ching.
Alright, let's just see where we wake up.
Now they give you the rocket launcher update.
Yeah. Dude, I'd be fucking happy if they give us a BB gun. Something. Shoot him in the eye and, like, confuse him for a second.
A wooden stick. Like a branch.
Okay.
I've got feet. That's good. It's good I still have feet.
Oh, also got my camera.
Yep.
Didn't hop that shit. Cashies, boys.
If I can take this to Cashies, set for the weekend.
What have we got on the walls?
What have we got? Wait, hide. Why am I hiding? Tell me to hide. Benny
here.
Follow this way.
Which way is that?
Down up. The floor? Satan. I don't know. It's religion. Religious stuff. Time.
This
spent
is actually
here.
The real story of the coming of Christ.
Well, that makes sense, I guess.
He's a reporter.
Right. Can I just leave? What I really want to do. Oh. That's
all, mate. Let you out. Hitman.
Hitman. Thanks, Hitman. Agent 40... Is it 47?
47, yeah.
Get back! Get the fuck away from me! Ah!
Chill, mate. Where am I going? Help me out.
I think...
This is the worst, because I have no idea where we are.
We should check that door. Never mind.
Oh, shit.
I guess the old man's up to.
Is this old mate?
He's gone.
Oh no!
Okay, so we're locked up. Ooh.
He's just like, guess not.
That's not the way.
Oh shit.
I think you should go tango with them on the next episode.
I think that's a good idea. See you guys.
This pop. Nah, I can't do it.
Oh, I know what you're doing.
I can do it like underarm parts. Oh, there you go.
I can't do it. We're intelligent people. Jesus Christ, man.
We did it.